I find it very interesting that God did not preserve for us with full confidence the exact location of where Jesus died and was buried. There's not a place where we can confidently go and say that's where his body lay. But going to the places that might be that location helps us to visualize what it was actually like. It helps us to understand more about the details of the crucifixion, more about the details of the burial, and really verifies the reality of his resurrection and his empty tomb.